Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to stop file explorer automatically open when USB pen drive connected in your PC or laptop. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Windows 11 setting in your PC. Click on Start menu and click on Setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open. Left side of the panel, you can see here Bluetooth and device option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down. Click on Autoplay option. You can see here Removable Drive. Click this arrow to extend this option. You can easily select this option. Take no action, open folder to WIP file and ask me every time. I will select ask me every time like this. So guys, this is way to easily disable file explorer automatically open when USB pen drive connected in your PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.